10 victories between us, 9 stoppages. Don't look away. I don't think this one's going beyond the third.
Dave's tough opponent, but I'm looking for that finish and bring my belt home.
Just tuned in, we have fireworks about to happen here at XFC 32. Wow. David the Smiling Assassin, Russell versus Connor Highlander Birch, and they go straight at it. Nice high kicks landed by Birch. Oh, big shot. Caught Russell. Birch moves in. Some beautiful clean shots landing there by Birch.
Like four or five of those front kicks.
But as we've seen in the past, Damien, Russell just keeps walking forward. This guy has ridiculous strength.
His ability to take punishment and his strength, when he gets this to the ground, that's where he wants it, you know what I mean? And BJJ purple belt, Birch a blue belt.
But hasn't the champ opened up right now? He's shown great combinations. He's caught him a couple of times.
David Russell's won 6 of his 7 amateur victories by submission.
And just pure heart attack.
Strength. I mean, look at the size of the guy. He's built for it. You know what I mean? He wants his fight to the ground. He needs to get his head on the inside.
Boys from Bundaberg.
Didn't have the best head position then.
He's definitely got to get this to ground.
Birch is loving this.
Yeah, Birch had a little smirk on his face then. He's teeing off. Look how accurate he is too, champ.
He's accurate and he's doing a good job, but at the end of the day, he's standing directly
in Russell's world here. This is Russell's world right here.
It's good to be able to land those strikes and be accurate, but he was standing right in front of him.
Can Birch use that cage and get back up?
Russell,
here we go. Russell might be able to land a few here.
Trying the arms, dragging him back to the mat. He's going to grind in here.
Mate, the interim champ versus the current champ. I love this.
Good job there.
This is XFC right now.
Good job there by Birch to suck that leg back out. He's done it twice now. Good to see Russell use that cradle. One over, one under the leg there. Just drag him backwards.
What I like about this from Russell too, just gives him a little bit of a chance. He's got that deep and extended him right out. We look like we could have an upset here. And he's done it. Good Lord.
Birch is asleep. Absolute sportsmanship from Russell there. Absolute sportsmanship.
Wow. Birch just woken up.
He got the victory, and without even celebrating,
mate,
he cares about his opponent.
David Russell.
Class act.
David Russell. Toughest man on earth.
Remember the name, guys. 8-1-1 now as an amateur with 7 wins by submission.
Wow. Wow. A little bit of activity in center cage. Birch is waking up. He's got a smile on his face.
Right, XCC champ right there, the smiling assassin,